Amidst a volatile geopolitical landscape and intensifying technological competition, the United States Air Force is on the verge of a major leap in the evolution of air warfare. Not just an upgrade, but a complete redefinition of what is possible in the skies. Future power projection will depend heavily on air dominance, and to achieve that, the U.S. is introducing the sixth generation F-47 fighter jet. In the vision of innovative aerospace giant Boeing, this stealth fighter is tasked not only with filling the void left by the legendary F-22 Raptor, but also with surpassing it, carving a new path as the backbone of American air power and setting an unprecedented global standard for air superiority. The F-47 is the U.S.'s ambitious response to 21st century defense challenges. While fifth-generation aircraft like the F-22 and F-35 focused on stealth and sensor fusion, the sixth-generation F-47 elevates these concepts to unprecedented levels. It is an aircraft designed to operate in even the most contested environments, where threats from enemy air defense systems and advanced fighters are high. The F-47 relies not only on individual superiority, but also on massive network integration, artificial intelligence, and the ability to operate autonomously and collaboratively with unmanned units. Ultimately, the F-47 is about information dominance and combat dominance, ensuring the U.S. always stays several steps ahead of its potential adversaries. The F-47 builds on the solid foundation laid by the F-22 Raptor, remaining true to the basic stealth fighter philosophy of focusing on long-range air superiority. However, this concept has been significantly deepened and expanded. Long-range air superiority? The F-47 was designed to be the architect of air dominance, capable of penetrating deep into the most heavily defended enemy airspace, neutralizing threats from a safe distance and establishing absolute superiority before the enemy is even aware of its presence. It is an aircraft designed to dominate every dimension of the sky, from close quarters combat to beyond line of sight confrontations. Next generation stealth. The F-47 is more than just stealthier, it's a revolution in radar evasion technology. Its revolutionary aerodynamic design, advanced radar-absorbent materials, and innovative heat signature suppression systems will make the F-47 virtually undetectable by even the most sophisticated enemy air defense systems. Advanced sensor fusion. The aircraft will be equipped with an unprecedented sensor fusion system. Data from multiple sources, active electronically scanned array, AESA radar, infrared search and track, IRST system passive sensors, and external data links will be intelligently integrated and refined into the most accurate and comprehensive 360-degree picture of the battlefield. This provides pilots with superior situational awareness, enabling them to identify, track, and target enemies with lethal precision in even the most congested environments. Long-range strike. Enhanced long-range strike capabilities will further strengthen the F-47's position as an apex predator, capable of launching a variety of precision munitions from a safe distance, ensuring maximum damage with minimal risk. The F-47 was designed not just for today, but for the future of air warfare. Here's what makes it truly revolutionary. Loyal wingmen, collaborative fighter. One of the most transformative features of the F-47 is its ability to control and coordinate with a fleet of autonomous drones. These drones can serve as a vanguard, conducting reconnaissance in high-risk environments, carrying additional weapons payloads, conducting deception and diversion missions, or even acting as decoys to exhaust enemy defenses. Seamless, artificial intelligence-powered interactions between manned F-47s and their autonomous wingmen will multiply the combat power of a single unit, creating an adaptive and lethal force network while significantly reducing the risk to human pilots. modular design. More than just a fighter, the F-47 is a future-oriented platform. Its modular design underpins unmatched flexibility and adaptability. This means that, as future technological advancements emerge, whether new energy weapon systems, hypersensitive sensors, or more revolutionary artificial intelligence algorithms, the F-47 can easily integrate with those updates without requiring costly or time-consuming redesigns. This ability to continuously evolve and adapt will not only ensure the A-47 remains relevant and dominant for decades to come, but also guarantees that the U.S. Air Force will remain at the forefront of military innovation and maintain its edge in an increasingly competitive sky. Joint All-Domain Command and Control, JADC2, integration. The F-47 will not only be an individual fighter platform, but also a key node in the integrated fighter network under the JADC2 concept. This means the F-47 will serve as a central data collector and disseminator in an ecosystem connecting assets on land, sea, air, space, and cyberspace. Its sensor fusion and AI will enable faster and more coordinated decision-making across domains, providing a crucial asymmetric advantage. With the F-47, the United States is not only acquiring a new fighter aircraft, but also reaffirming its commitment to defense innovation and unmatched global power projection. It is a symbol of far-sighted strategic vision, marking the beginning of a new era in which air warfare will become smarter, more connected, and more lethal. The 47 is not just about military superiority. It is about shaping the future of global security. The F-47 is not just about military superiority. It is about shaping the future of global security, ensuring that the U.S. Air Force remains the dominant force in the skies for decades to come. The question now is, how will a sixth-generation fighter like the F-47 transform defense strategy and the dynamics of future conflict? And are we witnessing the beginning of an entirely new air arms race? With the introduction of the F-47, the United States is not only acquiring a new fighter aircraft, but also reaffirming its commitment to defense innovation and unrivaled global power projection. It is a symbol of far-sighted strategic vision, marking the beginning of a new era in which air warfare will become smarter, more connected, and more lethal.